Japanese carriers have successfully lured the Third Fleet away from Leyte, so the Seventh Fleet must continue the battle there alone. It's clearly a Japanese diversionary tactic, but if their carrier force is destroyed, it'll be worth the risk. And now, two U.S. battleships have caught sight of the enemy carriers. Shells are loaded, and they are awaiting the order to fire.
Catch them, Iowa, and do your worst. This is a chance not to be missed. We don't want to have left the Seventh for nothing. Enterprise will arrive shortly to look for the others.
Airstrike incoming, sir. Dive bomber and torpedo bomber squadrons.
Target is burning.
We've intercepted and decoded an enemy transmission, sir.
Let me hear it.
Coded message reads, 27 VMB is clear and progressing at full speed.
What does 27 VMB stand for?
We've got intelligence working that out, sir.
Until they do, this information is useless.
It'll be a formation of ships, though.
Useless, First Lieutenant. I need to know what sort of ships.
Yes, sir.
Are your intelligence people ready to tell me?
They're still working on it, sir.
Then we can only wait.
Enemy aircraft incoming. We're taking damage, sir. Fire's taking hold, sir.
There is a minefield ahead of us, sir.
That's not going to make things any easier for us.
There is a minefield ahead of us, sir.
That's not going to make things any easier for us.
incoming plane. It's heading for the deck.
That's the cue. We're taking fire. We nailed him. Enemy squadron destroyed. Enemy aircraft incoming.
Damn it!
That was no accident. He intentionally flew right into us. Was it a one-off? He wasn't hit before he dived in.
Similar actions have been reported from Blatey, sir. It's a new form of attack. The planes are filled with fuel and explosives.
You should have told me this before, First Lieutenant.
We're taking fire!
But we have to push harder. Destroy them all.
We're taking fire.
Enemy ships in range. They're heading for our carrier.
What are they doing?
I see. They think we've walked into their trap.
All hands battle stations.
With our squadron.
They're troop transports, sir. Heading north towards the nearest islands.
So that's what they were trying to hide. They're planning to reinforce their land bases.
Yes, 27 BMB is definitely the troop transport vessels.
Then let's make an appointment to welcome them.
Enemy!
We have found more enemy flat tops, sir. To the northwest, speed 20 knots.
services are inbound.
Sir, we've just received a message from the 7th Fleet. It reads, my situation is critical. Fast battleships and support by airstrikes may be able to keep enemy from destroying our CB.
But the Japanese don't have enough ships for that. What are they using to hammer the 7th like that?
Maybe a destroyer flotilla or battleships?
Guessing is pointless. Something's doing the damage. And we're too far away. The 7th Fleet's got to take care of itself.
Enemy aircraft incoming. I've lost control! Squadron.
got him. Enemy squadron is down. We got him with that one.
Thrust on control! I'm heading in! Enemy air forces are inbound.
Destroyed all the enemy transports, sir.
We're getting weaker by the hour. We're gaining control of the skies and we're clearing the ocean. The Japanese are running out of options.
We're taking damage, sir. We got them with that one. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Sir, an enemy carrier has been destroyed.
chasing the Japanese carriers led to their complete destruction. Now their navy is left without any mobile air power whatsoever. Locked to their already established bases, they're unable to conduct any big offensives. From this point on, we can fight the Japanese when and where we choose as we head towards their homeland.